lesson. Dizzy. It's a classic dance, intermediate dance, 32 count, four wall. Jo Thompson is the choreographer, and to the music Dizzy by Scooter Lee. Ooh, I got that right. I'm gonna start with a demo for you. Give you a heads up, this is definitely an intermediate dance, and there's lots of direction changes, and it can get confusing and dizzying. But that's the name of the song, that's the title of the dance, and to be honest, most people, unless they've been doing it for years, and even the ones who have been doing it for years, get directionally mixed up, and so you just end up figuring out who the confident person is on the floor and following them. It's okay, don't worry about it. Learn it as best you can, and then just have fun dancing it, because that's the important part. Let me show you the demo, and then I'll break it down for you. Perfect. All right, let's break down this baby for you. That way you get a little bit more direction. I'm gonna do my best to teach this one. It's a little complicated. I'm gonna do the original, the line step version, the way that the Copperknob steps teach you and what the feet are supposed to be. And then I'll show you how a lot of people do it on the dance floor at the end. And then I'll also show my extra spin stuff because the song is Dizzy. So it gives extra spin stuff capability. Anyway, so we're going to start with our weight on our left foot, and we're going to start with the right foot. And we're going to go rock forward, rock back, one, two, three. Again, weight on the left, we're going to start with the right, we're going to go forward, back, and a one, two, three. How that goes with our feet, weight on the left, start with the right, five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right, left, right. Okay, so we just did five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right, left, right. Our weight's in that right foot. See how my left foot's up? And we're gonna come back to the spacing. We're gonna do two half turns. Half turn with the left, same thing. Half turn with the left. So what that looks like, we just did right, left, right. We're gonna do two half turns. Five, six, seven, eight. Left, right, great. Great, good and great all together. Let's start from the top. Weights on the left. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, one, two, three, left. Turn, left, half turn. Good, let's do that one more time. Five, six, seven, eight. Rock and right, left, half turn, left, half turn. Woo, got dizzy there. All right, so we're gonna start after this. I'm gonna do it fast and then I'm gonna start the next step. So it's five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. Half turn, half turn. And then I'm gonna see my weight to the right. I'm gonna cross over my left. Lift, right, lift, right, lift. It's kind of a sailor step. Left, right, sailor step. So we just did the two half turns. Left, half, our weight's in the right. We're gonna start with our left foot. I'm gonna demonstrate it first. We go left, right, lift, right, lift. That's a sailor step. You could also say cross and sailor step. So we just did the two half turns, left half turn, left half turn. Our weight's on our right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Left and sailor step. We're gonna do the exact, and when I did that sailor step, do you see how I kind of turned that quarter turn so my body's facing a quarter turn to the left? We're gonna go in that direction and do the exact same thing but with the opposite foot. So we just did the left, right, left of the sailor step. Now we're gonna do right, left, right sailor step. Right, left, right, left, right. So how that looks from the two turns, half turn, the weight's on the right, you guys can do it with me. 5, 6, 7, 8. We cross left, right, sailor step. We cross right, left, sailor step. Great, let's do that again from the two half turns. We just did left and, our weight's on the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross left, right, sailor step. Cross right, left, sailor step. We're gonna do the left sailor step again. Left, right, sailor step. So we end up doing that cross and sailor step three times. So how it's broken down from the beginning, I'm gonna talk it out and then we'll do it from the top again. But the talk is, we do the rock and the sailor step. We do two half turns. Then we do three cross sailor steps. Cross and sailor step, two and sailor step, three and sailor step. So hopefully that breakdown, if you're a mental framer and you like the mental framework, hopefully that helps. If you're a dancer, let's just practice it. Okay, so we'll start from the very top. We do the rock and sailor step. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock and right, left half turn, left half turn, left cross, right, lift, right, cross, and right, lift, cross, and left, right, lift. Great, let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock and right, left, right. Half turn, left, half turn. Left, cross, and left, right, cross, and right, left, cross, and left, right, left. Great. Let's do it again. I'm not going to say all the rights and lefts, but I'll just break down what the steps are again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock and sailor step. 1, 2, 3. Two half turns. 1 and 2. Three crosses. Cross. Sailor step. 2. Cross. Sailor step. 3. Cross. Sailor step. Great. Let's do it one more time. You guys, I think, have it. And that's a big chunk of it, actually. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock. Sailor step. 1, 2, 3. Two half turns. 1 and 2 and 3. Cross and sailor step. 2. Cross and sailor step. Last cross and sailor step. So our weight's on our left foot there. We just did our last cross and sailor step. Your right foot's up in the air, as I am so extremely exaggerating. Please don't dance this exaggerated or you'll fall over. But you're gonna rock back on the right, front on the left. So we just did our last, left foot's up, rock, cross, I'm sorry. Our left foot's up, weight's on the right, left, cross, and sailor step. We rock back, and we're gonna do a whole turn in two steps. One turn to the half, two turns to the full. How that looks from the last, the third cross and sailor step, our left foot goes cross and Left, right, left. Our right foot's up, so we rock back on the right. Four to the left. Half turn right. Half turn left. Let's do it from when we did the first set of half turns. We did rock and one, two, three. We did half turn, half turn. Now we're gonna do the three cross sailor steps into the rock and the full turn. Here we go. Left foot goes five, six, seven, eight. Cross and sailor step. Right, cross and sailor step. Lift, cross. And sailor step, rock back, and full turn, one and a two. Great, that's a huge chunk of the dance. Let's do that from the top again, and then I'm gonna go through it fast to make sure I actually have the next part in my brain. Okay, our way to the left, we're gonna start from the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Rock and sailor step, two halves, half turn and half turn, three cross and sailor step, two cross and sailor step, one cross and sailor step, rock back and full turn. I lied, let's do that one more time. Let's do that one more time and then I'll add on. Five, six, seven, eight, rock and sailor step, two half turns and a half turn, three cross and sailor step, two cross and sailor step, one cross and sailor step, rock back and full turn. Great, I'm gonna do it really fast so I know what the next move is. You guys can just watch me or ignore me, whatever you need. Two, three, two, one, rock and half turn. Great, okay, I just wanted to make sure I had that right. So let's do the whole thing. Let's do the whole thing again and then I'll add on. Five, six, seven, eight. Rock and sailor step. One half turn, two half turns, three cross and one, two, three, two cross and one, two, three, one cross and one, two, three. We're gonna rock and the full turn. Now our weight's on the left. Our weight's on the left and we're gonna move forward and do a half turn, but I'm going to, sorry, just going to go through real fast. Great. Okay, so our weight's to the left, and we're going to start with the right foot, and we're going to do a cha-cha-cha half turn. How that is a weight on the left, right, left, right, step left, half turn. So we just did the rock and right, left for a whole turn. Our weight from the left. We're gonna do a cha-cha-cha half turn. Five, six, seven, eight. All right, left, right, step left, half turn. We do the same thing on the left and go back to the same direction. A left, right, left, step right, half turn. Great. So we just did the rock and a full turn. Woo! We're away from the left. We're going to start with the right. Cha 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 half. Cha 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 half. Five, six, seven, eight. All right. Left, right, and a left half turn. And a left, right, left, and a right half turn. Great, so we just did the rock and full turn. Five, six, seven, eight. Cha, 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 left half. Cha, 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 right half. start the whole dance all over again. So you guys just did the whole dance. Great, we're gonna do it a lot of times from the top again before we move on to the new facing. This dance doesn't have any restarts. Once you start, you keep going. There's enough direction change in this dance, that's all you need. All right, so let's start with the weight on the left. We're gonna do it from the top. Remember, it's the rock and one, two, three. I'll show it first. The rock, one, two, three. We have the two half turns. We have the three crosses, two crosses, one cross, the break, rock, and half turn, or full turn, sorry. Then we do the cha-cha-cha half, and the cha-cha-cha half, and we're all done. You guys did it. Okay, let's do this together. I'll slow it down, and I'll count with you. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, and 1, 2, 3. Two half turns, and one half turn. Three, cross, and a 1, 2, 3. Two, cross, and a 1, 2, 3. One, cross, and a 1, 2, 3. We're gonna rock. And half turn, full turn, ah! And a 1, 2, 3, and a half turn. And a 1, 2, 3, and a half turn. And our new facing. Let's do that again since my brain said full and I should have, or half, and I should have said full, sorry. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, and 1, 2, 3. Two half turns, one half turn, and a cross. And a 1, 2, 3, and a cross. And a 1, 2, 3, and a cross. And a 1, 2, 3, we're gonna rock. And full turn, and right. Cha, 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 to the half turn. Lift, cha, 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 to the half turn. And our way to the left, and we're ready to start over at the right. Great, let's do it again this time. Facing number one, and we'll go straight into facing number two. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, and 1, 2, 3. Lift, half turn, lift, half turn, and across. Right, 1, 2, 3, and across. Lift, 1, 2, 3, and across. Right, 1, 2, 3, we're gonna rock. And full turn, and a right, 2, 3, and a half turn, and a left, 2, 3, and a half turn. Start over, rock, and a 1, 2, 3, or 2 half turns, 1 half turn, 3, rock, and, sorry, cross, and 1, 2, 3, right, cross, and 1, 2, 3, left, cross, and 1, 2, 3, we're gonna rock, and a full turn, right, cha, 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 step left, half turn, left, cha, 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 step right, half turn, and we're ready to start over. Let's do the same thing, and we'll just kind of keep changing walls. Let's keep going until we get all the way back around. We'll do it at that pace. If you get mixed up on directions and feet, don't worry, because this isn't live, and because you have a video, you can choose to just push pause and rewind yourself and start over again, or you can just kind of flow along until you get a direction or a place that you recognize in the dance and join in from there. That's what we do on the dance floor anyway, but you just have the extra advantage of being able to stop it and go back if you need to. All right, weight on the left, start with the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, right, left. 1, 2, 3, left, half turn. Lift, half turn, three, cross, and a 1, 2, 3, two, cross, and a 1, 2, 3, one, cross, and a 1, 2, 3, you rock back, and full turn, and a right, cha-cha, to the left, half turn, and a left, cha-cha, to the right, half turn, start over, rock, and 1, 2, 3, two half turns, one half turn, three cross, and a 1, 2, 3, two cross, and a 1, 2, 3, one cross, and a 1, 2, 3, rock back, and
full turn,
and right, cha, 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 step left, half turn, left, cha, 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 step right, half turn, start over, rock, and right, left, right, two, half turns, one, half turn, three, cross, and one, two, three, two, cross, and a one, two, three, one, cross, and a one, two, three, rock back, and full turn, right, cha, 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 step left, half turn, left, cha, 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 step right, half turn, start over, rock, and a one, two, three, two, half turns, two, half turns, three, cross, and a one, two, three, two, cross, and a one, two, three, one, cross, and a one, two, three, we're gonna rock, and a full turn, a cha, 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 step left, half turn, left, cha, 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 step right, half turn, start over, rock, and a one, two, three, left, half turn, one, half turn, three, cross, and a one, two, three, two, cross, and a one, two, three, one, cross, and a one, two, three, rock back, and full turn, and right, cha, 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 left, half turn, left, cha, 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 right, half turn, start over, rock, and a one, two, three, two, half turns, one, half turn, three, cross, and a one, two, three, two, cross, and a one, two, three, one, cross, and a one, two, three, rock back, and full turn, and right, cha, 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 to the left, half turn, left, cha, 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 to the right, half turn, start over, rock, and a one, two, three, lift, half turn, three, cross, and a one, two, three, four, one, two, three, one, cross, and one, two, three, rock back, and full turn, and right, cha, 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 left, half turn, left, cha, 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 right, half turn, start over, rock, and one, two, three, two, half turns, one, half turn, three, cross, and one, two, three, two, cross, and one, two, three, one, cross, and one, two, three, rock back, and a half turn, and cha, 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 and a half turn, and a cha, 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 and a half turn. Start over, rock, and one, two, three, two, half turns, one, half turn, three, cross, and one, two, three, two, cross, and one, two, three, one, cross, and one, two, three, rock back, and a full turn, right, cha, 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 left, half turn, left, cha, 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 right, half turns, over, rock, and one, two, three, one, half turn, left, half turn, three, cross, and one, two, three, two, cross, and one, two, three, one, cross, and one, two, three, rock back, and a full turn, right, cha, 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 left, half turn, left, cha, 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 right, half turns, over, rock, and one, two, three, two, and one, and cross, two, cross, one, cross, rock, full turn, left, cha, ah, half turn, left, cha, 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 half turn, start over, rock, and one, two, three, two, and one, three, cross, and one, two, three, two, cross, and one, two, three, one, cross, and one, two, three, rock, full turn, right, cha, 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 left, half turn, left, cha, 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 right, half turn, start over, rock, and one, two, three, two, one, three, cross, and one, two, three, two, cross, and one, two, three, one, cross, and one, two, three, rock, full turn, cha, 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 half, cha, 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 half, start over, rock, and one, two, three, three, two, one, rock, back, and full turn, right, cha, 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 half, left, cha, 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 half, start over, rock, and one, two, three, two, one, three, cross, two, cross, one, cross, rock, and full turn, right, cha, 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 half, left, cha, 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 half, start over, rock, and one, two, three, two, one, three, cross, two, cross, rock, and full turn, right, cha, 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 half, left cha-cha-cha, half, yes. You guys are ready for the timing of the dance. Now, if that was too fast for you, that's totally fine. Go back and review all of those times that we just went around slowly building up that speed. That should pretty much be the speed of music. So, what I'm gonna do for you guys now is let's do it with the music. And then after the music is done, I'll show you guys a little bit of the more modern steps that people do. And then show my added spins. And that way, for those of you who don't wanna like, I don't wanna learn all the extra stuff, you can just stop after the music and go to the left and go to the demo, or you can just kind of keep repeating the lesson with the music. If you want to learn the extra, you can take the time and learn it. All right, let's do it from the top. I'm gonna have to do some clickety clickety clickies on the computer, and it makes a weird thing on my screen of the filming. So sorry. There we go. Looks like it's working. Boop. See if I got it from the beginning. All right, here we go.
That's the second count of eight. Third count of eight. Four, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Rock. Two, one, three, cross. Two, cross. One, cross. Rock. Full turn. Right, two, three, left. Start over, rock. One, two, three, two, one, three, cross. Two, cross. One, cross. Rock, half turn. One, two, three, pull back. One, two, three, half. Start over. One, two, three, two, one, three, cross. Two, cross. One, cross. Rock, full turn. Right, one, two, three, left half. Left, one, two, three, half. Right, one, two, three, two, one, three. Two cross, one cross. Rock, full turn. One, two, three, half. One, two, three, half. Start over, rock. One, two, three, two, half. Three cross, two cross, one cross. Rock, half full. One, two, three, half. One, two, three, half. Start over. One, one, two, three, two, one, three. Two cross. One cross. Rock. Full turn. Right, two, three, left, half. Left, two, three, right, half. Start over. Rock. Turn. Two. Three cross. Two cross. One cross. We're gonna rock. One, two, three, half. One, two, three, half. Start over, rock. And one, two, three. Turn. Two. Three. And one, two, three. Two. Cross. One, two, three. Cross. One. One, two, three. Rock. Full. One, two, three, half. One, two, three, half. Start over, rock. Full. Cross. 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 In there. Ta-da! That's it, guys. You guys made it. It's a short and sweet dance. I'm trying to get it to stop. There we go. It's a short and sweet dance. Sorry about a little bit of my phrasing going. If you need to, just repeat the dance with music. For those of you who are especially more musical when learning to dance as opposed to want, want, want with words, just do it with the music with me. Just watch me doing it, especially if I'm facing this direction and the side. When I face front, you're going to get mixed up because it looks opposite. Good old film. But especially when I'm facing this way and this way, and even this way, keep going with that. And then let me just break down some of the steps that people do. So we do, everybody does the same, rock, and one, two, three, half, turn, half, turn. Now usually we do cross, and one, two, three, two, cross, and one, two, three, one, cross, and one, two, three. Those cross and one, two, threes, we just did rock, half turn, half turn. Oftentimes people will go cross, I don't know, hold on. Yeah, so it goes left, right, left, and left. Yeah,
heel and right, left, right, and heel and left, right, left and heel. So it's just a left hand heel. So it goes left, right, left and heel. The and is a hop on the right and a heel on the left. And then you start over, right and left and heel. And there's an and at the end of that too. So let me see if I can teach that better. Good, one, two. We're gonna do left cross, right step, left cross, hop right, left heel, hop left, right cross, and up, and cross, hop heel, and cross, and cross, hop heel, and cross, and cross, hop heel, and cross, and cross back, hop heel, cross front, and cross back, hop heel, cross front, and cross back, hop heel, cross front, and cross back, hop heel, and cross front. All right, so how that would look in the dance is rock, and one, two, three, half turn, cross, and one, two, three, and cross, and one, two, three, and cross, and one, two, three. And then you just do and rock and keep going with the full turn. Chasse, half, cha cha cha, half. So that's pretty much the main difference that most people do is the instead of the cross and one, two, three, the sailor step, they do cross and cross and heel and cross and cross and heel and cross and cross and heel and rock. Full turn. That's one of the more advanced moves. I would say don't do that. Don't do that unless you really are like able to pick up the advanced moves. Otherwise, just keep doing the cross and one, two, three, cross and one, two, three, cross and one, two, three, rock and full turn. Because that way you don't have to worry about your feet digging. You can just keep shifting the weight on your feet and that's much easier. Especially the dance that's already fast, there's already a lot of directions. I think the only other difference that I do is I add some spins. Pretty much anytime you do a half turn, you can always make that in a one and a half turn. Because if you think about math, if I'm facing this way and a half turn is going to go here, I need to keep facing that direction so I can just do half turn or I can do beep, 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 one and a half turn. And you just have to do it faster, but you can make it in time. So how that looks with the stance is rock and one, two, three. I still do this as half turns. And then I do the leaps. One, leap, one, leap, rock, and so you're gonna do a full turn here. Instead of a full turn, you can do two turns. And one, and two. So instead of just rock and half to make a full, you do two fulls. Rock and full turn, you just add, you double time it. So rock and full turn, cha-cha-cha, half, cha-cha-cha, now I'm gonna go half here and start over, or I can go one and a half and start over. Rock and one, two, three. That's what I like to add. So what that looks like for me from the dance is rock, one, two, three, half turn, three, special feet and hop, and two, special feet and hop, and one, special feet and hop, and rock, double turn, one, two, three, half, one, two, three, one and a half, and a rock, and one, two, three, half, half. There you go. So that's pretty much what I add to add the extra dizziness. Feel free to do that if you want to, but also feel free to not do that. Feel free to just do the original dance as I showed and as we did to the music. I'm trying to think if there's any other questions that I can answer. I think that's it. Just keep trying, keep having fun, keep getting mixed up and dizzy. I mean, this song is dizzy, and right now our times in this world are completely dizzying. So it makes perfect sense to be dizzy right now. And whatever emotions come up from dancing this are probably the emotions that are undercovering you right now anyway. So you may be frustrated, you may just laugh hysterically, you may just have fun spinning around and not even care that there's a structure to the dance. And the good news is that you're home alone and it doesn't matter, so have fun. When you're in a group, just one more piece of dance line dance etiquette. When you're in a group and we're in a divas group, if you just wanna have fun and don't matter, just go to the very back edge of the floor where people aren't at so you can just spin around and have fun and don't matter. If you're trying to learn the dance and really wanna get the directions right, plop yourself in the middle so there's someone in front of you on all sides so that whenever you face the new directions, there's somebody else you can watch. So that's a helpful thing. And then if you just get off in the directions, like you turn the wrong way, just figure out where everyone else is and watch their feet and start over once you, and if you don't know where they're at, just kind of do this sort of thing until you, you're changing this direction. Now we start again, got it. And that just helps. It's just line dance etiquette, a little bit of tricks along the way. And the last trick along the way is, if you make your moves really big like I just did, you're gonna get behind in the tiny. The small, I think we talked about this at one of my other line dances, but the smaller you move, make your feet, the more subtle you make your feet, the faster you can go. Especially in this dance, you kind of always wanna be shifting from one foot to the other like this. And just kind of making it really subtle. And that way you can actually move a lot faster. So there we go. I hope that goes well for you. And it looks like Tank's ready to go outside. So I'm gonna head outside with him. I hope you guys have a good rest of your weekend. Although it's almost over. Sorry it took me so long. And happy dancing. And happy pride. And keep fighting the good fight.